here's my slime. Now, in my last video, I made some slime, but I didn't show you how to make it, I only showed you it. But I went to my friend's house and made this and this beautiful slime. It's really stretchy. And I added green food colouring to